Ako, si Nurse Jay Goles, isang mamamayang Pilipino. Hello sa lahat. Nasasabik akong talakayin sa inyo ang aking karanasan sa pagkumpleto ng ICSA UK Diploma sa Health and Social Care. Isang karangalan na maisama ka sa pakikipagsapalaran na ito na tunay na nagpabago sa aking buhay. Maaaring nagtataka kayo kung bakit pinili ko ang partikular na kursong ito. Well, ito ay palaging pag-asa at ambisyon na gumawa ng isang positibong pagkakaiba sa mundo, lalo na sa pangangalaga sa kalusugan at panlipunang pangangalaga. I wanted to help make the idea that everyone should have access to high-quality treatment and assistance a reality. Throughout my journey, I've had the opportunity to learn the outstanding lecturers such as Sir Mark Kevin Kosikotsakos. His enthusiasm for the subject and commitment to his students have been genuinely inspirational and outstanding. His teachings have taught me a great deal about empathy, compassion, and the value of treating everyone with respect and dignity. I have also learned a great deal about healthcare institutions and caregiving practices. It was not an easy road. I was pushed to stretch my boundaries and aim for perfection with exams, practicals, and assignments. But I faced every problem head-on, supported by my fears and guided by Sir Mark. I sincerely appreciate your help, Sir Mark Jacos. This degree has given me the information and abilities I need to make a real impact in the lives of others. I received priceless insights that I have equipped me for a career committed to serving others, for comprehending the need of varied populations to offering treatment that is sensitive to cultural differences. However, this course have covered more ground than merely theory. It has given me the practical experiences that allow me to put what I have learned into practice and genuinely improve the lives of the people I look after. Having this diploma proves my commitment, tenacity, and development in addition to being a personal accomplishment. I am really proud of myself for accomplishing this goal. I wanted to convey my heartfelt gratitude to ICSA for providing me with an environment that encouraged my growth and learnings. My success have been based on their unwavering commitment to excellence. At hinihikayat ko ang aking mga kapwa-kababayan na samahan ako at ang aking mga kaibigan na sumali sa ICSA at ituloy ang isang karera sa pangangalagang pangkalusugan at panglipunang pangangalaga. Ang aming mga komunidad ay umaasa sa madamdamin at hinihimok na ang mga individual na tulad namin upang gumawa ng pagbabago. Magtulungan tayo upang lumikha ng mas masaya at malusog na kinabukasan para sa lahat. Salamat sa pagsama sa akin sa pakikipagsapalaran na ito at patuloy nating itulak ang kausayan at may sakatuparan ng ating mga mithiin. Maraming salamat.